If you still need to make a hurricane checklist, here are some things you'll want to add to it. You definitely want to stock up on food and bottled water, of course, but keep in mind that stores are packed and lines are long, so be patient. Put some flashlights and batteries in that checklist, as well as also you want to charge up your cell phones and tablets. Refill any prescriptions that you'll need over the next several days, and bring in and tie down anything in your yard that could blow away in the wind.